They'll still feed you if your guard's down.
Damn it, man!
Don't go overboard.
No way!
Guess that does it. These guys are wimps.
Don't get cocky.
Bring your blast! Just stay dead.
This looks like fun.
I won't allow carelessness.
Guess that does it.
See ya.
Kimloskan territory is just ahead, once we cross here, right?
Yeah, there's a city called Kaitsuar after crossing the Fubras River. That whole area is the demilitarized zone.
Man, I can't wait to get back. I'm sick of all this stuff.
Hang in there, Master! Cheer up!
Do you ever shut up? I thought I told you not to talk.
Mew!
Luke, don't take things out on Mew.
I'm sorry I dragged you into this, Luke.
Well, it sounds like Luke's done whining. Shall we be going?
What do you mean, whining? Hey, stop ignoring me!
Just a moment.
What is it, oh great leader?
Luke!
I've been watching you fight. It appears you don't have a firm grasp on proper phonon use.
Using phonons is what phonists do. I don't need to worry about that.
Did your master teach you nothing but brute force?
Don't make fun of Master Van. He didn't teach me that stuff because I don't need it.
Whatever the case, you don't know how to use phonons in battle, correct? In that case, I'd like you to learn so you can fight more efficiently.
Why the hell should I bother?
Luke, this man is a professional. If you want to survive, you should listen to what he has to say.
Yeah, professional killer.
Indeed I am. And conveniently enough, there's a monster. I'll teach you during a real battle. The phone slot seal has already reduced my abilities. I don't want any further dead weight.
Stay dead.
shall we?
No way!
Oh, my knee is frozen!
Penalty
blast!
Bridge blast!
No way!
That wasn't too bad.